Oh, I am in last place. That's all I wanted, not to be in last. I think I'm in last. All right, good morning, Internet. Welcome to another adventure. Today, I'm racing. I'm doing a scramble. Not yet, though. Right now, we're on our way to the start gate. Ahead of me, I got my friend Kelly and then Jaeger Troop, who's actually working the event. It's kind of cool having him to help, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing, where to go, who to talk to. So he's kind of holding our hands through this whole process. My whole goal today is to not finish last or even eat shit. Just out here to have fun, man. I'm not a part of the point series or anything. So this is the start and the finish?
Finish right here. The start is right over here. The bomb, which is your target for taking off, is going to be out. You see it way out there?
We got a lot of time, don't we?
No. Your race starts at 10:30.
What time is it?
It's like 10.
Huh. Okay, we're out here at what, Stoddard Wells, man? We're at a race. Yeah. Desert Scramble?
Yeah. Euro Scramble.
Euro Scramble, which means I guess we're running to our bikes.
You gotta run to your bike and then do multiple laps.
That's what like Shade Tree Surgeon does.
That's like Shade Tree Surgeon.
It's an hour-long race, 10 miles, as many laps as you can complete in an hour.
Basically, yeah.
All right. What's that?
Rider meeting's going on right now.
Oh. crazy. Oh, I am in last place. That's all I wanted, not to be in last. I think I'm in last. Dude, rooting me out and gave me a burst of energy. Hopefully I can catch back up to these guys. Like Sage Resurgeon says, take it easy, no mistakes, that'll cost you. Time and energy. So, just gonna try to reel this guy. I know I can get around this guy, but then what? I guess go to the next guy. But I can't. I'm tired. I don't have any excuse. I didn't even go out drinking last night. Thank you. Drag Race to watch on YouTube. I've lost all my energy. Follow this dude for a while, I guess. What's up, man? I get lapped. Hopefully I don't. So far ahead of me, man. I think the only people I'm gonna pass now are the people that wreck. That's if I don't wreck. At least I'm not lost. Thank you. hopefully I can catch at least one more person. My GoPro wasn't recording for a while. I don't know what you guys missed, man. Bummer. Well, I don't know what you guys missed, but I am probably three quarters through my final lap, third lap. Bum, that wasn't recording. All right. I crashed three or four times. And I don't think I was recording for a lot of it. That was hard, man. That's tough.
That was fun.
How'd you do? Did you win? So, race is complete, and it was a good time, man. I am jello, though, dude. I'm telling you. I don't have any strength left. We're going to go back to Slash X, get a double cheeseburger, bacon, whatever, dude. I'm just going to order a bunch of shit and eat. And then Scott and Alex showed up with their bikes. And after we eat, we're gonna go ride. We're gonna go ride for fun, though. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this one, and then I'll start a new one, man. So if you like this video, hit that like button. If you haven't yet, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you're aware of when I do upload a video, part of that notification squad. Check out my website at suburbandelinquent.com. Always adding new stuff there. Huge shout out to all the patrons of the channel. You know I love each and every one of you. Let's not forget the channel sponsors. Chaparral Motorsports, working on the bikes, keeping them on the road. Law offices of Henry and Dad, keeping me out of trouble. It's a good lawyer, man. You need one. You need a bulldog attorney, man. And that's your dude. And Voss Helmets, longtime supporter of the channel. I'll catch you guys later, man.